How to adjust your rev counter on your clocks to different settings. Hold the adjuster button in, turn ignition on, let go, press again, different settings. You can see it changing. Press the adjuster button and it changes every time you adjust it. Then when you set it to what you want, press the right button, it's set. That's it.